Hey, hello, world. So, we're gonna do today is build a new bridge. Got some ideas. We'll do this live. And see how it turns out. Some of my issues here. All right, let's go. We're gonna use the extended tools for this because no other way of doing that. Okay. So down there, I got my tunnel. I got some ideas to improve on that too. And we got this bridge here that goes down to the smelter. Mainly like a run from the smelter to the iron mine, I guess. I don't have to use it. I got two different ways of getting there, or three. Not even sure. I like this music's too loud. I'm gonna lower that first. Alright. That should be better. I don't know. Need a little background music while I'm bridge building. This is all a grade here. I think what I'm gonna do is make it all level for the purpose of this bridge, and then I'm gonna have to rip all that out, which I think, in my opinion, I got too much bridge. I want to start getting rid of some of the bridges and just put a couple nice ones. So we need to get a direction here. Let's delete all this stuff here. Leave the track so I can have some kind of a reference. And that too. I should change this to run along the edge of the mountain. I should probably go all the way back and start. Track for the reference. And the reason I'm going all the way back is when you have a grade, right? You have a grade. Grade is a percentage. That percentage is over distance. So being at the shortest path is a straight line between two points. If I take a longer path at the same grade, I can be lower in altitude because it's happening over a longer distance. So if I take a little bit of a longer path here, maybe I can get down to a lower distance. And that enables me to build that bridge level and keep the rest of the track for the time being. All right, let's go with a stone wall here. Let's back it up. I want to get a running start at this. So about here. And then God mode stuff. So helps. This really helps in building, gotta tell you. I went God mode and I lost my screen on the upper left. That's so annoying. All right. Try and stick to 15 degree turns. Let's count it out, 15. That's 14, 13. Come over this way like this. Oh, I shouldn't have went so close to the hill because I haven't put my grade in yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, start over. I got to put the grade in. This is a 4% grade here. So we want to go with the 4%. That's the only way I can get down to where I'm going in this distance. Plus I design all my trains to run 4%. Tempted to just freehand it, but freehanding it isn't always the best option. And I don't want too many S-curves. S-curves are bad when you're running long trains. Unless they're super gradual. Like right now I have, that's 2 degrees. 4 degrees. Had to bring it over a little so that it touches the mountain. It's a little curvy, but I'm gonna keep under that 15 degree mark. That's what I'm trying to do here. Keep under 15 degrees. Actually want to be out so we can get around the turn, around the mountain, coming around the mountain. If I come too close to the mountain right there, I'm not going to make this turn with 15 degrees. This is going to put me at a bad angle. That's a bad angle. That kind of sucks. Not gonna lie, it kind of sucks. Then I go with 15. I can't place it. So you lower it and raise it, and then you can place it. But then I'm going to have to do additional groundwork underneath. Okay, we kind of made that turn. Okay. I want to be aiming straight across this valley. Pretty much. Because I'm going to build an arch bridge. Thank you. I start from this point here, I'm good. Right click it. That last spline curved itself. I have to change that. All right. Now for the next phase. Let's see if we can get directly over this. Now we want to build foundation for building the arch. And you'll see why. I want to come perpendicular to this track. You know what? I'm going to have to use the tools to build that. I'll use the tools. Da-da-da. Something can wind up under the ground here. Very easily wind up under the ground. Turn off snapping. See, I think I want to split. I want this track below to be in the middle of the bridge so that the arch is at its highest point as it crosses over the rails. We gotta look at the height map now. Because it's doing that, right? I want this at 0 degrees. So that's nice and level. Hey, I got 0. Sweet. All right, I got a foundation now. Let's get all this stuff right here out of the way. I don't want nothing interfering with our arch. I don't know what's more fun, building or driving. And all this can go here. Kind of imagining this as we go. I don't have a concrete plan. I don't even know what I'm trying here is going to absolutely work either. Either way, it's going to make it look better than it was, because it wasn't really the best looking thing. Okay, gotta get out of God mode and put down some X's. Now, how do we get the X's straight across this bridge, you ask? Well, first, we're gonna build rail with the tool. X's are the building blocks for a lot of cool stuff in this game. 90 degree crossings. So let's build Let's build a rail. Straight across here. That gives us a straight rail. Let's just check the height map on it, make sure it's good. It should be straight, and it is. Gonna save that. Thinking to myself, and I know how I'm gonna do the arch. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get it to the right height. That's gonna be the trip. That is gonna be the trip. You see my head right now, there'd be like a million calculations going through my head. And unfortunately, I wish there was a hotkey for X's. I don't know why I can't. Let me start over here. You gonna let me go this way now? Yes. Good. So all the X's do is really give us the spacing we need to do this arch. Sometimes this music is relaxing, sometimes it's annoying. I'm a rock and roller, but also love jazz and blues. So I can tolerate this, but it's free, so it's YouTube safe. Pretzel rocks. Just trying to have a little background music because we're not running trains, we're just building here. That up. Like little drops of water. You didn't have to go to the bathroom before, you gotta go now. I just don't know how to do small projects. I'm always doing these like mega projects. Why'd you do that? Why didn't you go forward? Strange. That's probably gonna give us a problem. We should delete one of them. You know, I'm not entirely sure what happened there. There we go. It's painstaking to watch this, I know. It's painstaking to do it, so. You can watch it, you can do it. We're building a steel arch. That's the goal. I haven't tried this before, the method I'm about to try. If you're watching this video, it means that it worked. Tool Okay. So the next step is build the arch with the rail first. Then we're going to attach the steel to the rail. I'm going to try that. That's the goal. I'm kind of in the way here. Probably just be doing this with the steel. You know what, let me, before I go ahead and waste all this time doing this, let me try something real quick. What happens if we just make one piece. I'm gonna edit that piece. Let's see how many points come up on the height map. Only four. Only four. And if I was doing it manually, it would be 1, 5, 6, 7. Let's look at the height map. That's the other problem. I don't know what height I need to go to be honest, to make this arch good. Let's try this. Let's build it. That was a little steep. Look at what the track does when it goes steep. It bugs out. I don't think we're gonna want to arch that high. Let's redo that. Gotta be careful with those pieces. They will leave remnants. Can't delete, can't see, and can't delete. So save your game before you do this. Get yourself into trouble with a ghost piece. Let's go back. Try that again. This time not so drastic. Basically, we want to go about the same height as that. It's about the height of the groundwork. This is still going to be a pretty drastic curve. Nifty, huh? So now, if I build a bridge over that, let's snap to it. Wait. Continuing, got a little interruption there. Make a YouTube studio for myself. With soundproofing and all that other good stuff. Wouldn't that be nice? So obviously, it snapped itself to the rail. So that's good news. That's good news. Now let's hope it doesn't build legs. It didn't. It did not build legs. So you know what? I didn't even need to put those X's. Let me not say that so fast, though. So this is one way of doing it. The reason why I did the rail first, I think the rail will give like a smoother. I was hoping it would give something smoother to attach to. Let's just do the bridge. I need a reference point to get height. I kind of don't want to do this twice. I don't know if I need to do the rail trick first. Here. This is just for a reference. Please stop moving. Tools for that. Put one here, one there. Hopefully you're watching this and maybe getting some ideas. I don't know. Not sure. I'm not doing a good job of explaining what I'm doing either, but there's a lot going on in this little head. Right? What I'm trying to build is again, it's all about reference points. I'm trying to build a height reference. So I can get the center of the arch right. Why? This didn't attach itself to the spot I wanted to. So I need to drag this back a little bit. Get it onto the groundwork. Now check the height map. There we go. That's the height. So basically I'm just kind of referencing the height of the bridge right here. nice if I had 0%. Please, no, it's not gonna let me. Should be good for the height. Close enough. Okay, so that rail is there. Now we don't want to start putting the bridge down because this rail is going to interfere with
Thank you.
Check 1, 2. Did I have the mic off the whole time? Probably did. Well, I don't know if I had the mic off the whole time or not. Well, not the whole time, but from the time I got interrupted. I think you kind of saw what I did there with the grade. Trying to stick to multiples of 8% in between each point. Now I'm going to... I was in the middle of building this. We want to adjust the height of it. Right. Now this is the highest point. Why didn't it build all the way down to the ground? Maybe because it doesn't go all the way to the ground. We want 0 here. Why doesn't that look like 0? It looks like it's going up, right? My eyes messed up. I don't know why we wind up with 01, but we do. That should be straight across. Just to make sure, I'm going to do this. We have one in and then... Yeah, now we have 0. What is this music? It's like the whispering in my ear. Kind of freaking me out. Hey. Interesting. Will I be able to put... I'm trying to imagine how I would do vertical supports. I can't get anything completely vertical, that's the problem. It would have to be on an angle. And I'm pretty sure it would build a leg. These shorter segments wouldn't, but these longer ones would. Maybe I don't need to go so crazy. If I could just get one vertical in there. Let's experiment. How many points can we put in here? This might freak the game out. To be honest, what I'm about to do. Don't try this at home. Maybe like 3 segments? 3 segments should build an almost vertical piece with no legs. Gotta look at it here in the height map. Can't see the other bridge, but I think it's over here. Which piece did I put down first? Wait a second. I want to anchor. Oh my god, my head's spinning. Trying to figure out which one to anchor. If I anchor this one, that was the first piece. Yes, anchor the first piece. And that'll make the angle this way. Check this height map. It was nothing. I went all the way to the ground with it. I can't see the height. Let me just build that and see what it looks like. I can always delete it. Yep. I went, I had the wrong angle. And I need a way to get to find that bridge. I don't know where this is when I'm doing this. That's the problem. Build something on here. Hey, look, it sticks to it. When this pops up in my thing here, does it? Hey. Gonna happen here. It put itself on the top. Oh look, there's the rail. That's the rail. I see it now. You want to bring this up? To that, then bring this up a little bit below so it doesn't stick above. There goes. That looks like something. I should have went a little bit below the rail, right? Let's see, you can fly out and see what that looks like. Could even probably make it more vertical. If I do this, just go from here about there. That is a short section of bridge, my man. Bring this through the rail a bit. I'm gonna anchor that side and then just bring this down a little bit because I don't want it sticking up top. Thing is, I don't really know where I'm gonna wind up. It's just trial and error. Look at that. Would you just look at it? Just look at it. I still didn't bring it down far enough, really. That should be... That corner needs to be in the other... In the bridge as well. I don't know how I'm gonna get this rail exactly spaced over there either. That's the other problem. Oh, I think I know how to do that. I can figure that out. Does that even look good? That support. How else would I do it? What if I went from like the end here down? I don't know. I'm not digging that piece too much. Maybe I just. Just can that piece and just leave it the way it is. What is this flipping music? Can we skip? Next track, thank you. Pretzel Rock. Brought to you, music brought to you by Pretzel Rock. I honestly don't know what to do here. I had a weird idea. I'm sure this is not going to look good, but I'm going to try it anyway. This. It's not good, right? I don't see the track. How do I know where the track is? Track is not showing up. The track was around here somewhere. I think it just snapped. Building me because I don't care. Hello. If I could build that without legs, no. It's just no way to get it vertical. Get out of there. I think for now I'm just gonna leave it. See what this looks like with the legs at the ends. Let's add some legs. To start. Getting these legs lined up is going to be a pain in the butt too. Kind of want the legs to be right there. I'm gonna have to build some foundation down there. I think it looks like it goes into the foundation. No, don't have any ideas right now to make it look any different or better or whatever. So I'm just gonna go with it the way it is. Lots of legs. There. I don't know if that's even with the other one. Let's go on the other side. It's fantastic. What else to say? So really, these legs could kind of be encased in concrete. If I put groundwork right here like this, I don't think I should use groundwork all the way though. This should be bridge. Steel reinforced concrete, baby. Can you hear the thoughts in my head? First. And then let's build this part here. Get it in center, please. Doesn't really have to be exact. I want this to end in the middle of the steel. And let me do one on the other side before I delete it. So it's okay. This we're left behind with some anchor points that we can expand on. I think it looks better without the verticals because you can't really get them right anyway. Oh, a little bit of that funkiness is showing there. That last piece was not happy. Maybe it's not going to be a big deal. It's not perfect. Someone with more patience than me can go ahead and make it perfect. Because I don't... could delete this in a month, I don't know. Get that all the way through the steel. That is a problem. It should have been longer. Completely encased. Where does the steel end? Okay, that's the steel. I have to come at least back to here. Come on, let me place you. Now, should be encased. The other side as well. Oh, are you too tall? Sometimes the bridge just hides itself. When I alt lock it, it disappears. When I unalt it, it's there. Can you please place for me? Good. Let's see. Out here. Are we like, maybe we're above too high? It's horrible. It just doesn't want to place. Even if I, that should be in the ground. I need to delete this little section here, and this could be bad if it doesn't delete the one I want, and it didn't. Started it here, right? Yeah, that's what I did. Doesn't want to place. There's not enough groundwork on the ground. problem. And this is what the tools are good for. And you can't, it needs, the game needs to attach itself to the ground. We don't have any ground. So let's make some ground in the game that we can build in the air, thanks to the tools. That we can delete after the fact. Holy smokes. Just built a mountain. We're doing the Oriental theme again. I don't remember, I have to be out there or here. Kind of just did what it wanted there. Look at it really. That's not the same spacing as this one over here. NG. Oh wait, it just popped back. You see that? Still not right. Get rid of that. I think I just need to start back further. Oh my god. Hit the brakes. Clicking away at everything here. Toodaloo. Somewhere over here is good. Trying to line it up with the other one. Oh, that looked good. So, when I unclick, that should move in a little bit, right? And it did. That's closer to what the other side is. Look how narrow that one is. And how wide that one is. This one is also wide. So we gotta delete that. Problem. So I did was, please don't let me fall. All right, landed on solid ground. I think I started about here. Pretty sure the width of those legs is relative to the length of the piece or something. This, right? It should be about the same length. Wow. Alright, so to make, again, points of reference. To make the cement things. The same width on either end, or length, however you're looking at it. Let's see. Let's start it here. Let's make them two X's long. Right? And if we come here and do some stonework. That should be the right height. Come out here and link it. Oh, it didn't snap. Son of a gun. Try again. This would be a good time to do that, but I have another idea. Let's see what that looks like from the sky. Oh yeah. Right, did I encase the steel? No, a little bit of it's showing. A little bit of it is showing. So basically have to move those over a little bit. Try again, Anthony. There we go. So I went up to that. I need to go a little bit further. This covers the beams. Let's try this side now. What is my point of reference here? I don't really have one. Try and guesstimate it. About there. Hey, we got something. We have evenness. I just have to build those down to the ground. It's massive. Look how much I lost. I'm supposed to be meeting up with that track. And obviously that's not going to happen. So we're just going to go straight. And then ride that mountain down and rebuild all that. That'll be the goal. But, yeah. No, I'm just going to finish this out. Because I think you kind of get it, right? So I don't need to carry this video on and on. You saw how to make the arch. I'm going to continue these pillars down to the bottom. I'm going to bridge this gap and maybe encase the steel in the concrete again, going back to the mountain and going the other way too. Give it some uniformity. So what I'll do is I'll just pause it on my end and come back for the final product so you see what it looks like. It's probably gonna take me like another half hour or so to finish this up. All right, yeah, I'm gonna pause it here. All right, long pause. And I'm gonna do the final touches here. Put the rail across the whole thing. I don't think all the tie-in stuff needs to be part of this video. Most of you should already know how to do that. We should just check the height map just to make sure. Wow, there's a lot going on here. Look how the arch wound up over that. That's kind of cool, actually. All right. Take a step back and admire the work. I might do additional concrete pillars. Take out those steel ones. So the base of our arch is anchored on both sides. I think it's a thing. Yeah, I'll go back and get a nice screenshot here. That's the bridge. And if you want to play this map, it's in the link below. You can download it and drive a train over the bridge. Hope you enjoyed it. Catch you on the next one.